Okay.
No, like, damage or anything done. I think somebody might have been bit in the process of picking them off of each other. I think the Mastiff was quite a bit bigger than them, so there was no damage from the Mastiff. And then we brought him in and put him in the playgroup, and then he just wanted, like, he kept going after Raven, which was our like, boxer girl that was very, like, she was pretty much unflappable.
Right.
And so we had him on muzzle, and he just, like even I probably let it go a little too long.
Yeah, yeah.
And he just kept going after her, so.
So he's already comfortable wearing the muzzle then?
Yeah, for the I think we put it on. He might have been fussing with it, but we just put it on him.
Okay.
I can put...
Has he had any exercise or like physical?
I've walked him for 15 minutes before
I got
here.
I can't even see...
He's not sure about it. Look, look.
You can't run with him doing that.
No.
You a turd?
Like a toy.
He just wants to eat it.
I know, I can see that.
You watch the reaction?
Yeah.
He pushes it over too. He's like, alright, you're done.
He likes food.
I can tell.
Who doesn't?
It looks like he likes food.
Some dogs don't.
Yeah, sometimes I don't care at all. Yeah, they're just stressed out too.
Yeah.
So that's it? We came out here to run you and this is what you're gonna do?
Chase it.
Wow. Well, I guess that gives me an opportunity to go and clean up all that shit on the back seat.
Is Clyde still with you?
Yeah. Norman. Let's go meet Chesty. Let's go meet Chesty.
Waddle, 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 waddle. Slow down there, guy.
Slow down. Good boy, Norman. Good boy.
Oh man, he's getting what he wants. Crazy how some dogs will just pull on their neck all day long, but the chest pressure that you see at these no-pull harnesses,
right,
it alleviates so much pressure from the delicate area, but they respond so much quicker.
Interesting.
It really is. You can do this in any leash and any collar, so.
Right.
Yeah, he's that short, but squat.
We hear ya.
Wow, Chesty.
No point.
No, I agree.
So he'll just put the muzzle on and just like,
he's
like,
up,
yeah.